Dateline, 2004. Trillions of cicadas emerged in major cities all over the eastern seaboard. These cicadas are known as broodex. Like clockwork, they emerge once every 17 years. They come out of the ground, fly around, sing loudly, reproduce, and die. The next brood will emerge in 2021, and again in 2038, and in 2055, 2072.
Down in the ground, even sucking on the tree roots, minding their own business for 17 years. When the ground warms up, they build a little tunnel. They wait to get warm, then they appear as cicada. Crawl out of your hole,
cicada.
17 years old,
cicada.
The rollers, wings, and flies. They hang on and split their skeleton wide. Emerging as adults, they're kind of white and gooey. Bumping up their wings, they dry off and fly as
cicada.
Crawl out of your hole,
cicada.
17 years old,
cicada.
The rollers, wings, and flies. Sing your love song, reproduce and die. They don't bite.
Why we fly and sing.
Eaten by birds, dogs and ants.
The predators will eat us, but they don't stand a chance.
They don't have a chance to stop.
Cicada,
crawl out of your hole.
Cicada,
17 years old.
Cicada,
the world of wings and flies. Sing your love song, reproduce and die.
The singers, the females are the choosers, making new cicadas. That's all that's in their head. After they're together, the female finds a tree branch. She lays her eggs while the male drops dead.
Cicada,
crawl out of your hole.
Cicada,
17 years old.
Cicada,
the world is wings and flies. Out of your hole,
cicada,
17 years old.